There was once a time in the National Hockey League, I guarantee you, when the most important person in a player's career was not his wife or his agent, but his dentist. But as Mike Leonard sorrowfully reports, times have changed.
I've come to accept metal baseball bats, pumped-up sneakers, and multicolored spandex exercise tights. Modernistic innovations designed to change the face of their respective sports.
What I haven't quite come to grips with, though, is this. A shield designed to protect the face of a hockey player. A shield designed to prevent...
missing teeth, scars.
Now a helmet, okay, you never know when one of those might come in handy. Therefore...
common sense tells you, you know, you should wear a helmet.
And common sense, it can be argued, says the face deserves just as much armor. But...
I don't know, safety is good to a point, and then yet, there's nothing like, you know, old-time hockey.
Yeah, sure, old-time hockey!
Let's hear it for old-time hockey and old-time hockey players who weren't at all bashful about flashing their bashed-out smiles. Of course, those were the days when even goalies played without masks. They were men who wouldn't flinch, men who wouldn't hide, men who couldn't whistle.
My first teeth that I lost, I mean, more than one, was at college. And then from there, I lost more.
These days, all amateur hockey players, including those in college, are required to wear face masks. And because of that...
most of the players coming into the National Hockey League today have all their teeth.
Yeah, and take a look at those guys.
Well, they're nice, young, healthy, good-looking men. What's wrong with that?
What's wrong with that? They look too good. That's what's wrong with that.
Yeah, I agree.
Why?
I remember Bobby Hull's nose distinctively. He could have it fixed, but I think he wears it with a badge of honor.
A sorely missed badge, honoring a bygone era. Hit it, Joe.
You're everything I hope for. Everything I need.
Kind of sad, isn't it?
Yeah.
You are so beautiful to me.
For today, Mike Leonard, NBC News, Chicago.
I don't know, Mike. I like you better this way. Wear that face mask. We'll be back in a moment with more on Today, right after this.